In the Boston Marathon bombings trial now, a lot of physical evidence is being presented before the grand jury today. Boxes of evidence from the households of the Tsarnaev brothers, wires, various types of adhesive tape, fuses, and BBs. An FBI agent also testified about the search of Tsarnaev apartments. Surviving bombing suspect Dzhokhar Tsarnaev is facing the death penalty for the marathon finish line attacks back in 2013 that killed three people and injured more than 200 others.